And then you're gonna paint? What?
Nothing, just looking at stuff.
You're gonna paint?
Burglar! Yeah, let's take a chance, all in on
the bush. Okay, go ahead.
Hey, fries!
We're on our way to look at our first boat. We're hoping it's a diamond in the rough.
It's gonna be way rough, though.
Yeah, I think so. So our budget is $10,000 to $15,000. And so that means we're looking at a lot of shady boats.
You gotta turn over a lot of shells.
Yeah. I will say that if anyone is searching for like a cheap boat and you are telling people your price range, people are so negative as far as sailors go. They'll tell you right off the bat that you're never gonna find a boat for that cheap.
But wow, that's the dock divas.
We've done it like three times.
Not sailors.
So do not take their advice.
Do not despair.
You can do it.
You can get your own pile of crap.
Yeah. Just like us. So today we're looking at the Swiftsure.
It's a 1966 Phillips Rhodes design Swiftsure. It's a full keel boat with a 3-foot draft and a bronze apparently centerboard. That's interesting.
This year when I came on the boat, I noticed that the auto doesn't work on the little one.
Okay.
But it's all wired for it. It's just a matter, you're just gonna have to check it with a meter. But I've had two boats and it's too much. You know,
yeah,
I can't
right,
do everything.
Right.
Plus I can't see worth a damn anymore either. So
really?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It does need to be cleaned really badly.
Yeah.
So, you like it?
But I really do like the boat. I think it's a really nice cruiser.
What do you think I'm gonna say?
You're kind of wild card. But I can never tell with you.
Yeah. Right.
You say it's. I don't know. I don't want to say what you're gonna say. You tell me what you're gonna say.
No, say it.
Do you think it's too much boat?
That's what you think I'm gonna say?
Yeah.
No.
No.
I was gonna say I love it.
Good. Yeah, I do too.
You guys, we bought a boat! That happened really fast. But welcome to the new digs.
I like it. For one, yeah.
We bought it like literally an hour ago, and we're already hoeing all of the trash and crap out of it. We've already taken out two big trash bags.
Came with a cruising boat, so it came with a bunch of shit.
Yeah. Tonight is our first night in the boat. We bought it yesterday. I'm so tired.
So far, I've taken out 10 bags of trash, like contractor bags, like real talk bags.
Yeah.
What's with these sailors being hoarders?
It's not even like stuff you need. It's not like tools and stuff. It's like
broken
pamphlets from things. Yeah, broken stuff. Get rid of that shit, guys. But look at the bed. Look how cozy it looks. Yeah, the project list is long. That would be an understatement.
Well, for 2 weeks, it's long. It'd be fine.
Yeah, and we get put in the water in 2 weeks, so we have to get it all done by then.
One of the reasons we got a really good deal on the boat is because the original head in the boat leaked and rotted the floor out, so the boat smells horrible.
It's really bad. Yeah.
But that'll be remedied tomorrow.
I think we can get it done in 2 weeks. I know we can get it done
in 2 weeks. Damn
right. Good morning! So our first night on the boat was awesome. What do you think?
Yeah, I feel like time never progresses because I'm always wearing the same clothes in the videos.
I know, me too.
So people just think we shoot everything on the one day, like, oh yeah, hey, the next day, guys.
So today is mega clean day, and then Spencer's gonna rip out the ship floor.
You get a really good deal if you're okay if your boat smells like poop.
Yeah, turns
for
out.
A couple days.
Turns out.
Apparently tonight there's a chance of tornadoes in Florida, so that's cool.
Yeah, there's like a severe weather
system moving through that's going to bring in 70 knots of wind and possible tornadoes.
It's exactly what you want when you just buy the boat.
Yeah. So we're going to...
We did get insurance, though.
Yeah, we did. We got insurance.
With our credit card.
Guys.
The National Weather Service in Melbourne has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Orange County in east central Florida. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Take cover now.
So the tornado has never really materialized anything, which is great because I'm in a real drag to lose the boat the second day we own it. We got the floor gutted out of the bathroom and sealed, painted, and rebuilt. I have the hiccups. Bruna's been cleaning up a storm. Tomorrow we will start moving in, and we got to fix all these leaks we found today since it poured rain all day. Our roof is drippy. But yeah, everything's going great. I like the boat.
Coming up next time on Sailing with the Litzenbergers.
Crunch time. We have 6 days so we can put in the water.
We sink the boat. You guys want to make fun of us because we didn't put the right thing in there?
Hey Fry, so that boat buying process went really fast. So I decided to write a blog post about our methods for purchasing boats and all the things we've learned from the 5 boats that we've purchased before. I linked it in the description below, so go check it out. Also, the website is edited and it's brand new, so check that out while you're there. Also, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and there's directions for that on our website as well. Thanks, see you next week. Dun, 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 dun